check it out. Check it out. It's another market. Let me know if you like these kind of videos showing you around Florida, what there is to see, what there is to do. And like I said, hit that subscribe button. So let's go inside. You'll have everything out here. It's all kinds of, lots of perfect paraphernalia out here. You can see in the back of that store there. This place just goes on and on. It's much bigger than the other one. There's insurance and all kinds of stuff. I'm gonna get lost. There's all kinds of t-shirts, hats, all kinds of sunglasses. Now we're getting into some new stuff, but I'm already lost. Jewelry store over there. Veteran shop. That looks like a busy place. Here's another elephant and Buddha, what have you. There we go. Traditional Thai style. Check it out. Thailand tops and dresses. Elephant pants. $14. My God. Looking for, like they're closing down. Looking for bags, but I don't find any here. Pretty much all the same merchandise. Looks like it's getting to the closing time. Not sure what time they close, but sweatshirts, $20. Not too bad, huh? Need some more. Thank you. Check that out. THC sold here. Free samples. 100% legal. Got everything in there. I can't believe that it's all over in Florida now. All right, guys, I guess it's popping up everywhere. It's legal in Florida. There's some kind of loophole. I don't know what it is, but anyway, stay safe, be happy in your paradise. See you next time. Hit that subscribe button down below. Peace.